The title of today's lesson is Nanotechnology, Outrox Technology. In 1959, the Nobel Prize-winning physicist Richard Feynman gave a groundbreaking talk about the physical possibility of making, manipulating, and visualizing things on a small scale and arranging atoms the way we want. Feynman challenged scientists to develop a new field where devices and machines could be built from tens or hundreds of atoms. This field is now called nanotechnology, which has been described as the science is a very small with big potential. This is units of measurement. 1 nanometer is equal 1.10 at the minus 9 meter. The next information very interesting. Some examples of nanoscale are: a sheet of paper is about 100,000 nanometers thick. Do you know this? A human hair measures roughly 50 to 1,100 nanometers across. 3 isotopes of carbon: graphite, diamond, and fullerene. Now I give you materials to read more information about isotopes of carbon. The next question: do you know about other famous isotopes in the nature? Okay.
I know about the red and white phosphorus.
Yes.
And oxygen and ozone.
Okay. Oxygen, yes. Ozone, white phosphorus, red phosphorus, carbon, diamond, graphite, and fullerene. Okay. The next. You probably know about bowling ball, disco ball, or tennis ball. Likewise, have you heard about buckyball? What is a buckyball? Now we divide the class into 4 groups. Each group has to do a different activity. Group 1. Activity 1, graphite. The next group, diamond. Group 3, buckyball. Group 4.
It's very cool.
Graphite has a layered planar structure.
Layered structure. This is layer structure of graphite.
And every graphite.
The distance between two layers is bigger than the distance between carbon atom on the layer. Okay.
In every layer, the carbon atoms are arranged in a conical lattice, and graphite has two known forms, alpha and beta. The alpha form is hexagonal, this is, and the beta form is a rhombohedral, I think.
Diamond has remarkable optical characteristics and superlative physical qualities. and most of which originate from the strong covalent bonding between the atoms. Mm-hmm.
And form tetrahedral. This is
yes.
Tetrahedral. The distance between carbon atoms is the same.
Mm-hmm. Another proposed use in the field of space technologies is to produce high tensile carbon cables required by space elevator.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I give you this quiz.